Amazon scraping comes with web blocking and dynamic content. We know it's rough, but that's why we've done the research to find the best Amazon scraping APIs on the market. So let's dive in. The best scraping tool belongs to Oxylabs, with a powerful API designed for e-commerce sites. Now, what sets the scraper apart is crawler and scheduler features. Users also have a choice to integrate the tool as a proxy or an API. The latter option is set specifically for batch requests. With Oxylabs scraper API, users get structured data from various Amazon properties, including product pages, search results, reviews, merchants, and more. And it doesn't stop there. E-commerce API provides data from 195 countries and allows for targeting by country or postal code. The scraper can also pass data from other major e-commerce sites like Walmart, Wayfair, and eBay. The pricing, it starts at $99 for 33,000 requests, or $3 per 1,000 requests. With a 100% success rate and a 4.69 seconds response time, it might seem like a really good deal. But the entry threshold is very high and it isn't cut out for small scope scraping projects. So if you decide to try the service, we do recommend signing up for a free trial with 5,000 requests before fully committing. Next up, we have Smart Proxy with another specialized e-commerce scraping API. Now, this tool targets 195 locations worldwide and integrates as an API or as a proxy server, delivering results via an open connection. Bonus points, it covers all the essentials such as JavaScript rendering and proxy rotation, and allows for customization with parameters like device type and domain. Another perk, e-commerce scraping API passes key Amazon elements like product information, reviews, questions, and search pages, and returns results in raw HTML or JSON, and the tool works for other targets like Wayfair or Idealo. Keep in mind that Smart Proxy's product doesn't support asynchronous fetching. On the other hand, the entry point is very low, just $50 for 15,000 requests. That is $3.3 per 1,000 requests, only a bit more than for Oxylabs. But with a perfect 100% success rate, it is an amazing value per price option. Besides, there's a 3-day trial where you can try it out with 3,000 requests for free, and that is a steal if you ask me. In third place is Bright Data. Now, this is a service provider offers a web unlocker, which combines a general purpose scraper and data center or residential proxy networks. Users can't choose proxy types as they are assigned automatically based on the target, and the scraper supports city and country level targeting, so there's still some user control over IPs. Web Unlocker, it primarily integrates as a proxy, and if you already use proxy servers, you won't need to make many adjustments to your code. The tool features anti-detection techniques like spoofing browser fingerprints or automatic retries. Plus, it supports establishing sessions and can automatically render JavaScript. On the other hand, inbuilt parsing is off limits. Web Unlocker boasts a high success rate of 98.42% and the quickest response time of 4.31 seconds. There's a pay-as-you-go option starting at $3 for 1,000 requests and traditional subscription plans. Honestly, subscription costs aren't attractive since you've got to commit to at least $500 to access the $2.25 per 1,000 request price. Still, the product quality is definitely there. Or we've got another option, Scraper API. So this provider offers a general purpose scraping product that doesn't shine with perfect performance, but is versatile in terms of scraping targets, management, and documentation. Scraper API supports multiple programming languages, including Python, Node.js, PHP, Ruby, and Java. And the tool also automatically handles IP rotation, headers, and retries. What's more, it allows you to pass specific Amazon properties like search, products, or reviews by adding a parameter to the scraper. In terms of scraping precision, our plans start with country-level targeting in the US and EU. The success rate is satisfactory, 95.8% to be exact, and the response time is 9.69. Bear in mind that Scraper API has a unique credit system. The provider sells API credits, which can be exchanged for requests or advanced features like JavaScript rendering and enabling premium proxies. The price varies by your targeted websites, a number of requests, and enabled parameters. Oh, and advanced parameters mean additional costs, so expect a lot of planning in advance before each purchase, but you can get 100,000 API credits for $49. Next in line is Zeit's general purpose API with a strong focus on e-commerce use cases. The provider uses a system that automatically matches the location to your URL, but users can also choose from 19 locations manually. Automatic retries and proxy rotation come in a package deal too. Zeit also has the most customizable approach to headless scraping. Enterprise clients can access a TypeScript API with scripting functionality, yet the scraper doesn't have an inbuilt parser. And even though the tool is faster than its competitors with an average response time of 4.51 seconds, an 85.5% success rate doesn't make us happy about precision. What about the pricing? Users pay for successful requests and the cost is dynamically calculated based on the target website and selected features. Trust us, the service is cost efficient as long as you don't need to render JavaScript. You can check the estimate on Zeit's dashboard, but the plans without advanced features start at $25 with the option to pay as you go. Shifter offers a web scraping API with proxy integration, so users can handpick their proxy types manually and pass a parameter based on their chosen plan. The cheapest plan runs on data center proxies and covers 10 locations in the US and EU, but for global coverage, users can opt for residential or mobile IPs with higher priced plans. As far as feature flexibility goes, that's the most customizable tool on our list. Users have options like choosing device type, establishing sessions, sending cookies, custom headers, and filling in forms. Performance-wise, Shifter's scraper was close behind the best performing APIs. It returned results from Amazon with a 98.8% success rate at a relatively good 5.35 seconds speed. On the other hand, you'll have to do without an inbuilt parser, but CSS selectors can help you out here. And regarding costs, Shifter's plans start at $44.99 for a 20 concurrent requests and 100K API credits, making it more expensive than some competitors. Most mentioned products have free trials, so click provider links in the description and try hands on scraping before making a purchase. Or if you're interested in other Amazon related use cases, watch our guide to Amazon stealth accounts. In the meantime, take care and I look forward to seeing you on the next video.